Godzilla, Planet of the Monsters gives the titular monster a fresh coat of anime paint, and fans have been anxious to see the film after its release in Japan last year. Luckily, they won't have to wait much longer. Now that the film is confirmed for a January 17 release, fans are free to enjoy the film's international trailer. The trailer teases a Godzilla rampaging across an Earth 20,000 years older. There's a major war brewing between Godzilla and the future denizens of Earth, and now fans in the West will get to see it for themselves. Godzilla, Planet of the Monsters is the first of an animated trilogy from Toho and was released in Japan on November 17, 2017, with Netflix distributing the film worldwide January 17, 2018. It is directed by Kobun Shizuno and Hiroyuki Shida, with Toho Animation and Polygon Pictures handling production duties. It also features a strong voice cast with the likes of Yuuki Kaji, Takahiro Sakuragi, Mamoru Miyano, Junichi Suwabe, Kana Hanazawa, and Tomokazu Sugita. The anime film brought a whole new anime spin on the monster, named Godzilla Earth, and seeing him brought to life in a different level of CG than the films in the West is surely interesting. Now fans in the West are just eagerly awaiting the film to release on Netflix outside of Japan. The sequel, Godzilla Kessen Kido Zashoku Toshi, which translates as Godzilla, Battle Mobile Breeding City, will feature a dark future where the last remaining humans must battle Godzilla, who has been wreaking havoc for 20,000 years. It will also feature an appearance of Mecha Godzilla, so not only will fans be treated to an animated version of Godzilla, but one of the coolest rival kaiju, Mecha Godzilla. Toho and Netflix's animated Godzilla film trilogy will definitely be a project standing out among the rest of the storied franchise. For those waiting on more Godzilla, the Western version of Godzilla will be soon be premiering its sequel Godzilla, King of Monsters in March 2019. And Toho's own Shin Godzilla is currently available on Blu-ray and DVD courtesy of Funimation. A follow-up to Shin Godzilla cannot happen until at least 2020 thanks to a live-action deal with Legendary Pictures, meaning production of the Shin Godzilla had to be rushed so as to not clash with Legendary's Godzilla releases, and the film released in July 2016 in Japan to over 446 screens. It was number one at the box office opening weekend, with its gross tripling that of Toho's last Godzilla film, Godzilla: Final Wars in 2004.